In flowing wells, the rate is controlled by a bean or choke. Historically, the most common device was the fixed bean, operating under critical flow conditions, so that fluctuations in downstream pressure did not affect upstream pressure and rate. Adjustable chokes are used to allow quick changes of the well's flow rate.